A heads up this afternoon for Hyundai owners, 67,000 vehicles are being recalled. This is a combination of two different recalls. The first affects Genesis, Elantra, Kona, and Veloster models. The fuel pumps in those vehicles can fail, and if that happens, the cars might stop moving. The second issue affects Santa Fe models. A software error can lead to the car rolling away while it's sitting in park. Owners can get the recalls fixed for free at any Hyundai dealer.